Brilliant! The bridge is working again. What a marvelous piece of technology.
Do this?
Goodness gracious! Would you look at that? It appears to be another entrance to the Mad Doctor's lab. We should hang on to it for later. Wish to enter the projector to the Mad Doctor's lab? To the projector, to the mad doctor's lab.
Wow! Look at this place. Mad Doc doesn't do anything small, does he?
No, I guess he doesn't. So where is he anyway?
Hey, what's happening?
Look out!
My goodness, his armor appears to be tuned.
Wait for me!
Okay.
They're breaking down. What happened?
It's so sad. So sad to say the least. I was a tool in wasteland, living in peace. But my thirst for power nearly got demonic. To control the blood, I became animatronic. It feels like the end. That's a bad place to start. Look at me. I'm falling apart. I need to make a change, and now is not too soon. All I really want is to walk and talk and be a tune. I need to right the wrongs one by one. Oswald, tell me, Oswald, do you think it can be done?
I hope you're right.
'Cause it feels like the end. That's a bad place to start. Look at me. I'm falling apart.
Oh, Mickey, Oswald, the projectors, they're working again.
But there's big news to tell ya. I can stop the earthquakes now! Believe me, I can do it! And soon, I'll show you how! But first, what wouldn't I give to walk and talk and be a toon? To be a toon!
Hey there, pallies! Before you celebrate too much, you better get a load of this. While I was fixing the substation, I found these jammed into the projector pipes. They were chewing them up pretty good, too.
A gag from the gag factory? What's the big deal?
Well, somebody shoved them there on purpose, and that means the projectors was sabotaging.
Sabotage.
Oswald, what's wrong?
I'm trying to figure out who sabotaged the projectors. But they're all my friends, and good tunes, too. Oh, this isn't working. I'm no detective. You think I should ask Horace for help?
Say, isn't Prescott in charge of the gag factory?
Yes, but Prescott loves working on the projectors. He'd never destroy them on purpose. Actually, I checked in on him just a few moments ago, but couldn't find him. Come to think of it, Jamface mentioned that Prescott has some projects over in Blot Alley. To get there, we'll need to talk to Ghost Ian first. He's the self-appointed caretaker of Blot Alley and the spatters that live there.
Ah, Ah, Block Alley's part of Bug Easy. So we can head to Mean Street North and take that projector. Come on, let's go scare up a ghost.
If we head over to Mean Street North again, we'll find the projector to Bog Easy.
Thanks again for fixing the station in Oztown. You were a huge help. Sorry, but I can't sell you a ticket until the station is fixed.
How are you? Jamface reassigned me to Mean Street when the gremlin here didn't show up this morning. He's probably asleep somewhere. Be careful! As you can see, this paint tower was damaged quite badly by the quakes. Particularly the electrical panels on the sides. If you look under the doors, you'll see what I mean. Make sure not to shock them. That could bring the whole thing down. But if you bring me some scrap, I can get it working again. Hello again. Would you happen to have some scrap metal? Well, might I use it to repair this building?
Oh, goody. Yes, I suppose I'll get onto it right away.
Marvel at my workmanship.
Well, at least it won't fall down.
That's odd. I wonder where all the gremlins have gone.
On my way!
Oh, take a look. Thanks for shopping, the Mean Street Emporium.
That's a sketch. Ah, yes, I remember how to use those. The watch makes time move as slow as molasses.
You did it! The clock is working! That means I can start scheduling the trains again! Here, I want to give you this as thanks for all your help.
Whoa! Splendid!
splendid! I found you two. Oh, I could use your help. Some of the gremlins haven't come into work, and my crew is stretched thin. Oh, Mickey, the robot head sank into the Guardian pool during the quake, and alas, it's not looking good. We need scrap metal to repair the robot head. Will you contribute to the cause? Oh dear, you haven't got enough metal for me to fix this thing.
Ready when you are.
Shall we enter the underground? Ah, it seems that some of the generators in Main Street broke loose in the quake. Good show. A bit of cloth. We should hang on to it for later. Shall we take the transport tubes to Main Street North? Shall we take the transport tubes to Main Street North? Shall we enter the underground? It looks like more of the generators were disturbed in the quake.
Woo!
to Mean Street North?
I do hope you enjoy taking those photographs. Bring me some good ones, won't you?
Excellent, mes amis! You've rescued more gremlins! Oh, and for your troubles, I will have a reward for you. I believe you now have a 10% discount. I can make the poor structures whole again. All I need is scrap metal. Oh, that poor gremlin hut! When the quake hit, it drained all its paint away. The tank, it must be filled and then charged to get the building working again. Ah, but be careful, my friends. The wrong fuel in the tank can be très dangereux.
What do you think you're doing?
Excellent, mes amis. The building is all repaired. You may now go inside.
Shall we enter the underground? Onto it for later.
Thank you.
go to Mean Street North?